Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Now last time, let's see, we played as Maya and what did we do? We explored the wrecked ship, and as Ethan we had a boss fight with, the final boss fight with Jack. Yeah, so as Mia we explored the wrecked ship, and we used the tape to go back in time to figure out more about how this all started. Alright, so I'm supposed to go this way. Yeah. And as I had, or just a reminder, I have no weapons. I have bullets. Yeah, so my only tool is to run. That doesn't look like a good idea. The contents have been taken. Destroy any subject by use only something of acid. Must first be before to do this, placing a sample into the container. I don't know what that means. Let's look at the elevator. I guess I'll go this way. Do it. What's my mission? Just look for Ethan. Need a lockpick. Machine gun ammo. I hope that means I get my machine gun back. Gunpowder. And this is the laptop Mia used to record her first video to Ethan. And I don't have any of those things. So, I feel like I'm supposed to go up. I mean, into the elevator at least. Okay. Because I could have taken the stairs, but I'm guessing the fourth floor is locked. But I'm going to run back quick just to make sure. So the fourth floor is blocked. Alright, so it's the elevator. Alright, can't go down, must go up. We still haven't gotten a single ladder jump scare. And this is the only one I can look the whole way up. See, I don't know what that is. Let's see. So is this like main cabin. Let's see, that's a computer. That looks important. Guessing it's locked. Nope. Let's see, gunpowder. What does it look like? It's a strange looking ship. Huh. I don't know if he tried to jump out the window or if he was just pushed out of it. Let's see what's here. Remote bomb. Let's see, the remote bomb so far the only weapon I actually have. do a loop around and then go back to the computer. The captain's cabin. Let's see. Ship map. That should be helpful. A lug wrench. And please tell me this is on. Oh, damn it. Remote bomb. Because I guess that's my machine gun. So I need a lockpick. Or a key or something. Alright, so now let's hit that computer. Put it over here. Okay.
Maybe it still works.
It clearly still works. See, I don't know. Okay, that's the third floor room with the save room. The elevator shaft. That room doesn't look familiar.
Ethan.
Okay, I see his arm.
I hope I make it in time.
So S2.
Okay. Bottom level.
I'm glad she knows what that means.
Liar!
Stop it, Evelyn! Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
Why does that have to be a hallucination? That could have been real. This is a big ship. Okay. In case I need to jump back down in a hurry. Oh yeah, this would just take me to the steps. Oh, I bet I can use this on that. It's interesting that she's gonna crouch down. The cable's completely fried. We have a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something in the third floor sickbay. Gonna have to ask Dr. Waddle for it. I'm headed down in the NO2 engine room, but I can't get down there unless you get this thing working. So I guess it's missing a cable, and I need a cable and a fuse. Well, that made my decision pretty easy. Survival knife. Now that I have a knife, I kind of wish I didn't. Okay, that means one of those things I can't make. Years since Nightmare of Raccoon City. Oh, that's a nice little. Is there anything in here? Alright. Damn it. Okay, so here's a ladder that would take me to the third floor. I think I still need to explore the second floor more. Gunpowder. Because it's, yeah, it's too dumb. All right, so we have a puzzle. Is it to the safe? All right, so we have an ups. So we'll make this right side up. We'll make this one blue on bottom. I mean top, and this purple splotch up there. Three corrosives, that should help. Because that'll help me get into the other side of the bunk room. And into the third floor. I only have two explosives. I don't want to waste them. That was not the block button. But I took one hit and now he's stuck in another room. Nothing in the trash, machine gun ammo. Nothing even in the oven. You unlocked. Oh! I didn't realize it was locked. A save room? Special Operation Division Director Alan Droney and caretaker Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she is at high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Or is therefore transferred to the Central American branch for safekeeping. During transfer, be sure to adhere to following protocol. I already read that. Handgun ammo. More corrosive. I didn't think I had anything in here. I don't know what's important and what's not important. So I'm gonna try to run across to the bunker room and use a corrosive. Good. Damn it! You don't even have any arms. Ready? Ready? I forgot this was a cutscene. Come on. I forgot that how long that took to open. Oh. The music was not reassuring. Captain's cabin locker key. That's what I need. Strong chem fluid. Because, yeah, I can't make, can't make this ammo. So now I have to get back up to the cabins. Which I guess the best way would... Can I? Oh wait, no, that would take me down. No. Can I climb up? I can climb into this and then climb up the ladder. Right? Yeah, I can climb up again and be in the captain's locker, cabin locker. Oh, that scared me. Come on, I will. And a rubber bomb. Alright. So I have 6 rubber bombs, 144 shots with this. I'm gonna go ahead and make one first aid. That's 15 shots. Else up here, so I can go back down. As I say, I'm gonna see what this corrosive gets me in this room now. Is it dead? All right. Let's see what's on the other side of this door. Okay, that's not really a door. Scares me. It's about the same view I had from the captain's. Or from the command. Center. The brig. No, that's not it. Shower room and oh, here's the sick bay. Oh. I don't like that one door. Chem fluid and nothing there. Another corrosive. My inventory is full. Is this a boomer thing? Oh, I can't. I'm stuck. Every shot I take on him. Piece of shit. I didn't expect him to get me stuck at a corner, and every time I hit him, it stunned me. Sounded like something was spawning in. Yeah, so let's heal up. And make another one. See, there's nothing in here. See, we got another chem food and strong. Come on, throw it somewhere. It's dead. Well, I'm glad I saved those bombs. Yeah, so I could have unspun one of them during the fight. Anything important on this computer? No. Alright, so there's the power cable I needed. And there's a corrosive. And they gave me a remote bomb. No, why didn't this door open? Nothing on that. So what do I have? So I'm full up on everything. But I can make health or... I guess I'll make one of these. So I have one more free spot. Which locker did it bust from? I thought it was this one. Okay. There's also a good chance that this will be the final episode. So let's see, so this was what I needed from the third floor. So now I need something from the second floor, I think. Yeah, because I got all the third floor and the fourth. No, I did everything on the second floor. So I guess I need to... Oh no, I need to take that one ladder into that shaft to see what's up there. Is it down there? Sounds like it's somewhere. There he is. Okay, making sure that's the only one. Do you think that's his weak spot? Sounded like a good idea to me. I don't want to be your friend. He didn't like that. Alright, so let's see what is up in the shaft. Never thought I would use the word shaft so many times. Alright, so two remote bombs. I wish I would have just... You know what, I need a lockpick. Or no, these just open. To reveal a lockpick. Let's see. Ah, oh, there's a mister everywhere. So where have there been locks? The control room. Alright, so that control room's been the only room with something I can unlock. So... Okay, I'm guessing that's outside. That's, I was afraid that circle could have been something. Yeah, so what? We can go down to the rec room. So I'm gonna run across and take the stairs. First I'll go up to the control room, and then down to the rec room. And don't be standing right here. Alright. Shouldn't be anything from here to the control room. I hope this is something worth my one lockpick. Kinda worth it? I don't know, it's hard to say. I'm gonna go ahead and put this fuse into the elevator. Because I don't want to be carrying it around. Or the power cable. So if I hop down a floor. Yeah, because that's just the elevator. There'd be no point in me. Am I in the elevator? Yeah. There wouldn't... I don't know, is there something under me? Hurry up. Alright, I guess I'll hop down and run to the rec room. I'm gonna take the stairs. We're gonna take the safe stickers. Guys are such jerks. First floor, here we come. Alright, so I need to run straight to the rec. Please don't be on the other side of this door. A better backpack. Oh, that was so worth it. Oh, it's so pretty. Oh, and they replaced my corrosive. I don't know what kind of rec room this was, but it was a great one. And an herb. Alright, so I have two herbs, two of these. Oh, I could get rid of that. I could have gotten rid of that antique coin, but. Oh well. I'm heading towards the maintenance room now. Good, because I was running low on my machine gun ammo. Is this a safe room? It is. What are you? I was supposed to have the handgun the whole time. Now I feel like an idiot. So what, I still need a fuse, which there is one powering the door on this floor. But was that in the present or the past? I don't remember. Well, can I take the steps down? Or are these the rooms that I was at last time? I don't know why I would have missed the locker room and the rest area. I don't know. So I guess I'm gonna have to. What's my loadout? I'm just gonna move this here. So ups my gun, ups my pistol, downs my machine gun. Let's see if I can take this fuse from the door. Am I being like... How many was there? Yeah, it's probably a little premature to use that. So slow. Okay. We got the fuse. Okay, it just took me to the second floor to be nice. Alright. Alright. just gonna drop off this antique coin because I can't see needing it. Alright. And we're about to go down to try to save Ethan. We can make it to S2 now. Even though from what I know about this game, Ethan's a goner. Come on, let me in. Right. I was here before, wasn't I? I'm really mad that I'm not. Can't get over there. Alright.
He's waiting.
That was ominous and terrifying. I bet there's not going to be anything here. God, my cat scared the shit out of me. What are you doing? You're a toy. I bet all this is just going to be to terrify me. Nope! Wrong. Is there someone behind me? That's cheap. So, nothing else behind me. Where's your head at? I guess I could use my pistol. I hope all this ammo that I've saved up really comes in handy. How many of these do I have? 9. Music's getting super loud and intense. Now it's not. I only have 9 shots of this. Come at me, bro. I'll pull you. Good reason. dead? Mia's like taking no prisoners. She has had it with these motherfucking zombies on this motherfucking boat. Alright. Fully loaded. Why is her breathing getting so heavy? See, I think that's the way I want to go for the story. Last time this cargo room was super helpful. Maybe she can hear the music too. Okay. What if I just shot her? Is it kill Ethan? Is this it?
Ethan.
Okay, we're gonna black out now.
Ethan. Ethan. Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her. They're busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family on her own. She's the key, all right? You find her. Stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
So the Bakers aren't crazy psychos? Or they weren't. They are now.
Why? He doesn't love you.
Oh yeah, I didn't pick her.
Silly, I told you, I'm not gonna hurt it.
Don't you dare.
What? You're not my mommy. Remember?
Mia? Can I have all of your ammunition?
There's no time. Here, take this.
What's this?
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No. Do I get to kill Mia?
Mia, no. No.
Jill. Did you in that so much?
Damn it. Good thing she didn't use any of the other weapons she had. Gonna turn back to normal. Punch her.
I'm gonna kill that bitch.
Why, Mia? Why?
Glad I found that crowbar. She didn't drop a knife. Or any of the other shit she was carrying. Fucking Mia.
Fucking bitch. Where the fuck are you?
And because I have nothing, I feel safe to run. Your fault. Yeah, I guess you can read that. Well, I guess this isn't the right way then. Yeah, because this looks infected over. Nothing else lying around that I missed? Nope. Alright, let's look around. That's right. Damn it. I feel like an idiot. Especially because I was about to look up a walkthrough. My only question is, why don't I have a punch button? Into the depths. Escape from the ship. Is that a helicopter? It is. Is this back at the barn? Nope, just in the swamp. What if I stumbled upon just another family infected with this? I don't like this. Last time I did that, there was a dead body. Okay. And handgun ammo. February 18th, 1892. There was a collapse in the Patterson mine. Tuan and Beckford are dead, and Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old man Stan was right. The ground there is too unstable. The company's not going to send us any replacements. They want us to work double shifts instead. I can't wait to get back to the old country. Abercrombie Salt Mine, South Devi. Little do people know, Abercrombie apparel is made from salt. I can't tell what that is. I guess, are they watching us from that helicopter?
And a radio.
Oh, it's a save room.
Alpha this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great.
We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Okay, so the swamp leads to the lab. How many coins do I need for that? 9. You've taken me as things. Oh, what a dick. Well, that's just a lot more decision to make. So how many coins do I have first? 4. Okay. Yeah, I got so much shit now. So what you will take? What's better, the survival knife? Or the knife I have? Yeah, definitely the survival knife. I think this handgun might be more powerful. Just the quantity of ammunition. Take one lockpick with me. But I don't think anything else will be helpful. Alright, so let's save and head on out. Damn it. But I'm actually all out of time for this episode, so thank you for watching. If you like this video, there's a video on the left side of your screen that YouTube thinks you'll like, and a video on the right side of the screen, which is the last video I uploaded. Or you can click the icon in the middle to subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!